Indian batting legend Sachin Tendulkar's son, Arjun Tendulkar, has become eligible to throw his name into the Indian Premier League IPL auction pool, with the auction set to take place on February 16. Arjun Tendulkar made his debut for senior Mumbai team against Haryana in the Syed Mushtaq Ali T20 Trophy. To be eligible to feature in the IPL auction pool, a player has to play at least one match for the senior domestic team. Arjun Tendulkar had an uneventful debut against Haryana, getting run out without facing a ball after coming in at number 11 and then picked up one wicket for 34 runs from three overs in a Mumbai defeat. According to IPL auction regulations shared by the Board of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI, with the state associations, Arjun Tendulkar will have to express his interest by logging into the online registration system, after which they will need to take care of other important formalities as well. BCCI has made it clear that they will not be dealing with any player, agent or manager, and all dealings will be done with the state bodies, and failure by a player to abide by the rules will result in that player's name being withdrawn from the auction list.